freshman, the highest ranked recruit in UTSA history, and that's a bad turnover. Jansen Williams right to the rack, and a two-handed throwdown.
Not right away. Come on, John. I watched him in warm-ups. I was saying to myself, Jansen's athletic. Wow.
I thought this job physical. Find number two. Find number 22 so he can get some baskets.
Javon
there he goes right there, float game. That's why I said in the open, inside, outside. This kid is extremely talented. Deceptively, he's coming off the screen, doing a great job. Germany, number 24, set the ball screen. It's a flat ball screen.
Second in the country in rebounding among those 6 feet and under.
John, look for the doubling. Ben, you see they're going out doubling Bennett. Kick out threes. Remember I talked to you about that. Why double him?
Hollis in and out. Two snap passes, Kinsey off the fake.
Great.
Nice
pass.
Oh,
my goodness.
Dior trying to muscle. Three to shoot. Barisic. At the horn.
Just took his time. Took his time. Just knifing his way. A little English on the glass.
Oh, nice look of a give and go.
Right back at you. How about that, John? Oh. He seems a bit frustrated. You know, some guys, they're not used to being trapped or being blitzed, as they call it, and they get frustrated.
Jackson, tough three ball.
It's coming. You know it's coming. And sometimes when you throw the ire of coaches like that, it's tough.
Germany floating out high.
Lucky, but Jansen Williams and Byers, they're very athletic. There's a little up and under action there. Yeah, they don't necessarily want them to shoot as quick as possible. You're talking about pace of play. They want them to take the first really good shot as Dior with a nice little flip in the lane, little bunny action.
He had a hard time putting his finger on what they could do best. And there the defense from Byers. Oh, what a head man to Kinsey. Pass to Wallace, who releases. There's still a lid on the cup for him. Wallace trying to rip it right off and one. They should be up more.
I agree.
Oh, what a swat.
Good swat.
Thread the needle to Kinsey.
Oh, my goodness. Just can't give up offense. I mean, you can't let that happen. You're trying to make a run. One of the best scorers in the league. Misses two free throws, and you give him an extra chance, and he gets a runner. Number 5 or 25, Rodriguez. Don't fire either one of those guys.
Instead, Jackson gets to the rim and one, and that could be the dagger to send UTSA into the win column.
Let's either switch that, but again, he utes. Euros him and goes right around him. Jansen Williams doesn't want to foul. At that point, a score like that coming downhill is nothing you can do. You can't even ask for something like that if you're a head coach. Thinking that could happen. Oh, well, that's what should have been in the game, shooting him right there.
Well, Jackson dribbles out the clock. UTSA improves to 9-3 at home.